It's constant stretching, it's constant ice baths, it's constant modalities and massage and eating the right things, drinking the right things. It's a lifestyle, you know, it's a full-time commitment. And, you know, I'm no spring chicken, you know?